Hi, Angels and Saints. Welcome back to another gameplay of 50 Cent Bulletproof. We're almost done with this game. We only got like 2 or 3 more levels to go. Last episode, I think I was in the morgue. I was just, I just finished getting some contents from the Spanish guy, man, that 50 needed to get some information on. So,
for you, what's up?
And I had to fight my way through the sewers, blow up some pipes so I can get through. So we're back on it again. So I think I gotta figure out where I gotta go. I think I gotta go see Popcorn. Yep, go see Popcorn. So let's go see Popcorn.
Popcorn, Pop, you here? Don't go jumping out and shit. I ain't got time for no games. What the fuck? What's this?
Y'all heard him. He was like, what is this?
It's
crazy.
Thanks, man. I would have taken him out myself, but they jumped me.
You know, this could be the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
Who the fuck were those dudes?
They were looking for you. I made them an offer they couldn't refuse, but it didn't work out.
What happened?
They refused it.
Fuck all that now. I need to take a look at something.
Alrighty then.
Dude's retired.
What can you tell me about this heroin?
Houston, we have a problem. That ain't heroin. That's pure Afghani opium.
Opium? You sure?
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker.
Hey, where you going?
Stay here before I put that gag back on.
May the force be with you.
Man, these movie references, man. It's getting annoying now. He's just obnoxious at this point. Okay, let's see. We gotta go see Alexa in 50's crib and talk about opium. Opium. Alright, so let's go.
Opium, huh?
Now, there's a drug you don't hear about very often.
I know. You don't see that every day.
Thing is, I did just hear about it, though. Apparently some wise guy was arrested in Little Italy carrying a few grams.
Which wise guy? Who?
Have you ever seen those new MP3 players that all the kids have?
I know. Your kids love them. How much, McVigor? One day you'll learn that money ain't everything.
Right. And you'll teach me.
All right. Tell me about this dude they arrested.
Well, it turns out he's a confidential informant for the FBI, so the arrest wouldn't stick.
Come on. They caught him with opium, and they tossed his case?
That's one thing I learned from my dad. Work with the feds, they work with you.
So what's this dude's name?
He's confidential, remember? All I know is that he's part of Frank Capitalupo's crew.
A rat working for the boss? How am I supposed to know who he is?
Well, if he's a confidential informant, my guess is he'll be the one with the wire tape to his chest. Look, do yourself a favor, man. Don't go down there alone. These dudes don't fuck around.
Well, neither do I.
Exactly. Alright, so take the subway to Little Italy. Alright, let's load up. By the way, let's check out. Got a little curve to her. Looking fly. Alright, but serious business though. Let's check out. I need to I got enough money to probably buy all the guns, to be honest. I'm trying to think, should I bring the ghost dog, or I do want to bring the Mac though, because that'd be helping out tremendously. Damn, hold up, I thought I had a rifle. First one I bought a rifle, or not unless I got it. Yeah, I ain't tripping. I got two. Alright, so let's go see Grid. I know I just bought some guns.
The A1 meatpacking plant was also a front for an illegal casino run by mob boss Frank Capitalupo.
What are you guys doing in here?
I was hoping to get a bet then.
Okay, I bet you don't make it out of here alive.
Take it easy, man. We don't want no trouble.
Too late, my friend. You're already in trouble.
How about this? I roll snake eyes, you let us walk out. I don't, we take our chances.
This guy really is a gambler. Don't you know the house always wins?
Not always, motherfucker.
Let's get poppin'!
Just like your friend
K-Dog. What? Oh, now you definitely gotta die from talking that crap. Let me switch to my soft mouth right here. G-Unit! G-Unit! I ain't even busting. Wow. Damn, they killing everybody. I ain't shooting nobody yet. Alright, well, while y'all do that, I'm gonna get this money. Hey, y'all killing them like crazy. Yo, I don't have to do none of the work. I got my soldiers to do the work. That's crazy. Oh, here we go. I'm gonna switch to my Gat just in case and use dual wield that way I don't have to deal with. Come on, man. Alright, come on. Oh, see, look at this dude trying to creep. Come on. Oh. Come on, where is everybody, man? I thought they were gonna come out the woodworks. Oh, damn, he can move out the way. Damn. Come on, man. Dang, man. Every time I try to kill someone, they kill them before I can. Alright, here we go. Get this money. Here we go.
Come on, let's find Capitan Lupo.
You just did, asshole.
I woke up after what seemed like hours. When I saw what happened, I almost wish I didn't wake up at all. Ah, fuck.
Good, you're awake. Wouldn't want you to miss all the fun.
Capitan Lupo, you sick motherfucker.
It's not me who's the sick one. It's my pal here, Sam the Butcher. Go on, Sam. Show him what happens to people who don't mind their own business.
You don't have to be like this, man. Come on, man. You don't have to be like this. Come on.
Come on, man.
just a kid.
As far as I'm concerned, he's just a piece of meat. I gotta say, kid, I admire your ambition. But the truth is, you ain't gonna do shit. Start with his legs. Cut this big shot down to size.
What's this shit? Yo, 50, let's go! Looks like I got here just in time, man.
I'm glad you here. How'd you find me, man?
Shit, Bugs hit me up, man. He's been watching.
Hi, Dre. N.W.A. Mr. Dre, Mr. N.W.A., Mr. A.K. coming straight out Compton. Y'all better make way. Let's go. Oh, man. Get off, man. Where do I go? Show me. Oh gosh. Uh-oh, let me switch the shotgun there.
You're a bitch just like your friend K-Dog.
I think, oh, Grizz, I found one of your medals right here.
Grizz, my man, I got another.
Yeah. Alright. Oh. Come on. Oh. I can't see. Yeah, this shotgun take too long to shoot. That shotgun take too long to shoot, man.
Shit, I impress myself sometimes.
Turn around. That's some easy money right there. Let's go. Get my stuff. I could really put some damage on these dudes now. Get up! Why are you bending now? Alright, let's go. Oh, Drake killing me. Damn, camera, man.
You're going down like a hall, white guy.
Come on, man. Are you serious? Sit still.
I see what you made, asshole. You're a bitch just like your friend K-Dog. What are you, stupid?
Damn, man.
Hey, you ain't going there, man. You're either crazy or stupid.
Damn right. Alright, I gotta figure out where I gotta go.
I'm gonna nail you.
Oh, take key card. Okay. I'm about to die. Damn it, I gotta get another key card. Got damage armor, okay, that's good. At least got something. Alright, I just gotta figure out where I gotta get this last key. Headshot. Give me a full body armor. You better give me some armor. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh. I don't know where I gotta go yet. No, I don't. right here. It was here the whole time. I don't know where Dre went, but okay. Alright, let's go. Alright, yes, we finally on to the next thing. I don't know what the heck 50 doing. When I shoot, he keep ducking and bending down. It's crazy. Come on, man. Where is this guy? He walked right up on me.
Look, there he is! He's on my fucking head! There he is!
Let's see what you're made of. Damn it.
Looks like Mavigo was right. There was an informant in Capitalupo's crew.
Shit, Capital Lupo himself.
Guess you can't even trust the boss these days. I called Mavigo and took the tape to Bugs, who was able to repair it before price.
Yeah. Okay, that ought to do it.
So I talked to my guy. We're expecting 2 containers.
You'll make security arrangements?
I told you it's done. Fuck you worried about? What about transportation? We will need several trucks.
Wait a minute, play that back.
Why, what's the matter?
The first voice is Capital Lupo. The second is Spinoza. I don't know who that third dude is.
What about transportation? We will need several trucks.
Definitely Middle Eastern.
There's a ship docking today from Saudi Arabia called the Sultan. According to the manifest, there's 2 containers to be delivered in care of Muqtada Mohammed of the Saudi embassy.
Mukata Kawahu? Yo, man, you get into some international type shit.
Alexis, what can you tell me about Muqtada Mohammed?
According to my source at the Times, Mohammed's here on a diplomatic visa. Apparently, he's got ties to Saudi oil money and terrorism.
So why is a terrorist involved in a drug smuggling ring?
All good questions, guys, but who the fuck knows?
Think about it. What's the one thing all these drug dealers have in common?
Besides the fact they're scumbags?
Their distribution network, working together. These dudes can move shit anywhere in the country in a matter of days.
But aren't these drug dealers rivals?
Exactly. Why would they work together?
The same reason we do, for money. Spinoza's dirty, right? What if he brokered a deal with Muhammad to pay dealers off in Afghani opium in exchange for distribution?
Distribution of what?
A diplomat with ties to terrorism, anthrax, weapons. There's two containers, McVicker, and I bet you only one of them has opium. And finding out what was in that other one is what got K-Dog and Booker killed.
My father was with the CIA. He had to be investigating something.
You're right. He was.
Get the fuck out of my apartment!
Alexa, hello? Alexa, what is it?
Relax. It's all under control. Assuming you're smart enough to back off.
Spinoza.
Hey, got it on the first try.
You are smart.
You lay a finger on her and you're dead, you hear me?
You're not exactly in position to be making threats, my friend. Now I've got some business to attend. And if you ever want to see your girlfriend alive again, you'll let me attend to it in peace.
I'm gonna kill that motherfucker. What the fuck are you doing?
Sorry, pal, but you're under arrest.
Under arrest?
For what?
Shit, I don't know. Pick something. The safe house murders?
Are you fucking kidding me? Why are you doing this?
Two containers full of opium and God knows what else? This is the bust of the fucking century, pal. You really think I'm gonna let you fuck it up for me?
You sleazy cocksucker.
50! I'm gonna call a lawyer!
Yeah, you do that. Oh, did I mention that you had the right to remain silent and all that shit?
Damn, I see why they call you Shay. We call you Slim Shay for a reason. Did me dirty. Well, 50 dirty, I should say. I'm 50. Pissed. We got a different color do-rag and everything. Don't mess with him. Why did that biker sound like a black guy? That made no type of sense though. But he got his jaw knocked. He got ravaged. You saw him drop behind 50? Yeah. His body just dropped.
Oh shit, you're alive.
It would certainly appear that way, wouldn't it?
But how?
We're talking a car. Let's go.
You see the blood on the floor? Damn, 50 must have knocked his rock. You shouldn't have been talking shit.
Chris saved my ass back there. I owe that nigga big time. I ain't gonna get caught off guard like that again. Lost some soldiers back there too. Shit was brutal.
Well, had them baby gangsters. BG. The BG unit. Alright, well, let me go run the grids to pay him back with this mail I found while we was there.
Thanks, come back, man, if you find any more.
Cool. Looks like we're at the end of the road. We got one more level left. Alright, so let me load stock up on some painkillers and then, you know, do some training, get some extra different, counter kills, and then I think we'll be good. We'll get back to it, be back with the final episode. Do I gotta give Doc?
Oh man, thank you so much.
Oh.
Here, got something for you too. Hey, I'm not the guy to see about info.
Okay, so I gave him
I talk
this
with the animals all day.
Alright, Angels of Saints. Alright, Angels of Saints. I'll be back with another episode. To God be the glory. Hope you enjoyed this video. Love you. Peace.